What's going on, peoples? KC from www.kc-sounds.com. Back here to do another beat making video. As usual, I've got my BPM, I've got my sounds, and I've got ideas in my head that I want to get down. So I'm starting off with this bass type sound that I've got, and then I'm going to just build it up from there. Let's go. Bass sound, we call that bass synth. Shift, Command, and N. What? Shift, Alt, and N, and that will change the name. What did Shift, Command, N do? Do you want to close the project? No. Definitely not. Okay. Okay, the drums didn't want to record for some reason. Let's go with that. See if that first note got put in. Don't look like it. I think that sounds right. No, I'll get rid.
eyes on you.
Yeah, that's my hook. That's the hook I got through in it. I come up with a hook like All Eyes on You. And that's what I'm gonna roll with. So I need like a good vocalist, good singer to get on that hook. All eyes on you. All eyes on you. Right. This one still. Let's get a bass line in there. Some 808s. Sounding all right still. Take them velocities down a touch because they loud. But that 808 is sounding super nice. I'm gonna leave it there. Quick 8-bar loop. I'm gonna come back to it a different day and finish it off and stuff. Hope you enjoyed watching. If you liked the video, hit the like button. If you want to see more of my videos, keep up to date with what I'm doing and stuff I'm coming up with, hit the subscribe button. If you want to check out some of my videos before, go and do so. Got quite a few on my channel now, so go and check them out. If you like them, hit the like button, man. I appreciate that. And thank you for your time. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. Peace.